Hey guys, my name is Raksha Patel and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you 5 different techniques by which you can transform your really simple drawings into really creative ones. So let's jump right into the video. So the first method is by using patterns on your subject. Now for reference, I've used flowers as the subject for all the tricks, but this can be literally any of your sketches. Using patterns like lines and dots help to create contrast and add depth to your drawing. The best part about this method is that you do not need to use colors. However, you can definitely improvise even more by using color pencils or paints to create the pattern. The second trick is to add a splash or blot of colors to your subject using subtle shades, as you can see. Avoid using dark and dusty colors as they will cover your drawing or maybe shift the focus. Use minimum amount of colors. Play with the light and dark shades of the color which you can use to create more depth for your drawing. The third trick is to add a pop colored background to your sketch. Now here, as you can see, this is a very basic lily flower which looks totally average or amateur, but adding a bright background color totally uplifts the drawing. Again, avoid using dusty or pale colors as they will make your drawing look dull. Preferably use warmer color schemes as compared to neutral or darker color schemes or cool colors, as warm colors really tend to uplift your drawing. Now the fourth tip is to add a patterned background to your subject. Now this might be a bit tricky, so it is advisable that for starters, use patterns which are simple or match your subject. Now here, as you can see, I did a completely contrasting geometric pattern in the background, but just to be safe, I did leave a little space bordering my sketch. Again, avoid using a lot of colors as it will completely shift the focus to your background instead of your sketch. Try playing with different shades of the same color if you really want your background to be a bit different. The fifth tip is to combine any of the two above tricks. Say for example, in this picture I created line patterns on my subject but also added a splash of color to it. Here are some of the before and after images of the drawings which you saw in this video. Here you can see how the picture gets enhanced using these tricks. These are some more pictures which I created previously using these simple and easy techniques.
So I hope this video was informative to you. If you enjoyed watching this video, do hit the like button. Also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button to never miss a notification. Bye.